Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Windows update error. So guys, error code 0x80246007. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. First, open Windows 11 search bar and type command prompt, okay, like this, and right click on command prompt and click on run as administrator, okay, like this, and type this command like this and press enter. Okay guys, you can see here this process will take some time. Please wait until the process is completed. After 100% complete the process, close command prompt. Method number 2, open Windows 11 search bar and type services, okay, and click to open services. Okay guys, and find out background intelligent transfer, okay, like this, and right click and click on property and startup type, select automatic and click apply and click okay, and find out Windows update, okay, like this, Windows update is showing. Just select this option and right click, click on property and startup type, select automatic and click apply and click okay, and close the services. Method number 3, open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter and find out Windows update, okay, you can see here, click on run. Okay guys, you can see here detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. After complete the process, close all setting and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Windows update error in Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.